money. It's always money. You need money to start the business. And once a business gets up and going, there's that period of time where there's just not quite enough volume, and a business needs working capital. And beyond that, on a shoestring budget, boy, you really need to manage that money well, so you need to understand how to manage that money. It's always money.